Also in North Charleston, police are investigating after they say a man was found shot dead with a gunshot wound Sunday near Napoleon Drive. According to North Charleston police, officers found 22-year-old Rutledge Crawford's body in the Glen Terrace neighborhood at around 5. Officers say the initial report came from an anonymous caller. At this time, no arrests have been made. You can count on 2 for additional updates.